All right, we made it to the tomb. There's no backing out now.
Tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Job.
I need a waypoint.
Thank you.
Of course he got me from the back. Oh no. I'm all the way over here. Alright, so I guess I'll just skip through them maybe.
Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, PD? Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, PD? Just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past.
I'm not sure exactly what to do here.
were using Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users.
That guy looks like he's gonna attack me, that's for sure. I mean, I kind of want to just see if I can beat him.
Him.
I'm looking.
I just had to do it. I had to attack him. I couldn't see down. I didn't know where I was going. Oh, wow.
Lightsaber can't solve everything.
Guy's gonna beat me. Well, I guess I don't gotta fight him this time. Nothing to prove.
What's this?
Get off me, Rock.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Push the ball before it reaches you.
Shine, buddy.
Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way.
Nice. Now we can break walls.
I did it.
I think this is the exit.
This guardian was destroyed long ago. Come back here. What was in there?
Well, looks like that guy's still there.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Hurry!
I guess we're gonna head back now. So I know there's a lot of hidden stuff here with those breakable doors. Oh wow, look at all these skills. Oh wow, there's so many nice ones actually. There's a lot of nice ones. Kinda like the Force.
Gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere.
Okay, I'm kind of being stupid here.
BD-1, Stim!
Think there's more spheres around here?
Me too. Let's keep checking.
My friend, this tool is utterly fascinating.
I don't know what the point is of this one. I guess we need this one.
There's got to be another spear somewhere.
I don't know. I don't know where the other sphere is. But that thing did open up there, so I guess. Alright, how do I get out of here? Oh.
Didn't we see one of these spheres on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down.
Huh, nice. So I gotta get it like in that little hole, I guess. But so I wonder if you gotta, I feel like you gotta get that thing in there, the sphere. But the question is, how do you get it in there? I didn't realize that. There was a climbing thing here.
Zeppa went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Guys, so we're gonna go ahead and stop right here at this waypoint, and next time we're gonna head towards our ship. It should be good to go, and we're gonna make our escape off this planet.